Well, if you've ever wondered how to cheer up a lonely panda, then staff at the Yunnan Wild Animals Park in Kunming City might have the answer. This is Sijia, who became depressed after her companion panda was sent to another zoo after they'd spent 6 months together. To cheer her up, her very own amusement park was built in her cage, complete with television sets where she can watch videos of other pandas walking around. So far, at least the plan seems to be working.